Hi everyone, greetings from Hope Selangor. As per the say, love others as you love yourself is very much practiced in Hope Selangor. We live in a world where both kinds of people live. The people who spend their lives lavishly and the people who hardly get 3 meals a day. The second kind of people cannot even afford the basic requirements. One cannot make these kinds of people, but at least ease them by lending or helping them. So we in Hope Selangor assist the poor to achieve the essentials of life. We live in a world which is full of humanitarian needs. Numerous people are dying of hunger every minute. Helping a single person to get a food to eat and place to live can bring wonders to their life. Whatever we have done to one of the least of these, the underprivileged people, it's done for the God. We very much involved in giving the hope for the needy. Help them to give them happiness and a sense of sharing needs to be developed in every individual for both personal and social uplifting is our main objective. We believe that by providing this help in a small radar could actually give them a better future, a better world, and a better place to be at. As every year, we provide the underprivileged kids with school aid. So this year, around 150 kids were blessed with school needs. For an example, they were given school bags, stationeries, toys, books, reference books, and the best part was kid was given the privilege to choose the gift they want. Because many children do not have this privilege, and from our survey, a lot of them especially from locals' flats, they have improper meal, so we have come across kids, malnutritious kids, drop out from school, kids who has been attempting suicide, child marriage. So in Hope Selangor, we give them the hope for them to have a better future. So this year, 2019, we have helped almost 150 kids with the help of our friends, relatives, good Samaritans, and also good friends. As such, in this Christmas, we would like to encourage everyone to give or to think about people who are in need of food, in need of shelter, or even in need of love, or in need of hope. A little we could do can be a great thing for them. So wishing you a blessed Christmas and a Happy New Year from Hope Selangor. And we hope that all of us can do a little thing to make a great joy in someone's life. Thank you.